I always wish I'd been there when they smashed it into pieces. So these are the chips that were left. And there are two or three other bits too. He hit it with this, whatever you'd hit a diamond with to get the right thing, and he spent hours looking at it, you know? And then he fainted when he found it. But I don't know whether that's just a story. It had a brown flaw in it. He hit it, and all the bits fell out, and the brown bit disappeared. Well, these have never seen each other since they were smashed.
Really? That is amazing.